It's One Piece Nation here today for my live reaction to One Piece chapter 860 and 861. Now I'm behind on One Piece and I had not been uploading a lot because I had been sick, but I'm pretty much better now, so I'm gonna be back on the grind. Let's get to work on One Piece chapter 860. I've heard nothing but good things about the past two chapters. I've somehow managed to avoid being spoiled. I haven't really been on social media. So this reaction is 100% genuine. Alright, 860. The tea party the party begins at 10. Cancel. Sorry, I got pop-ups. Whole Cake Island, East Bay. Where in the hell are you lot planning on going? What the hell? Oh, we got a pop-up. We're leaving this country. Sorry, man. Try to get found by someone sooner or later. Who the hell is this guy? Oh, I think these are the fifth man pirates. Yeah, they're the same thing. Yeah, they have the pointy teeth. They're fifth men. What the hell does Mama know about this? What the hell does Mama know about all this? Of course not. We'd be in deep water if she did. All who leave die. That Big Mom's rule, isn't it? Jinbei was grateful to you. You know? It was honestly a miracle that I was able to hear Peckham's story like this. Our Big Mom assassination plan might go off. Might not go off. But you know what Big Mom was planning? Her own Gurma assassination plan. If Luffy and the other find out about this, they're sure to try something crazy and stay Sanji. And I can't just sit idly by and let their lives be put in danger. I'm going to help them. With me, I'm going to commit a full-on mutiny and betray Big Mom. At first, I tried to do the honorable thing and inform her of my departure face to face, but she dragged out that blasting roulette, or the wheel, roulette, and there were numbers written. Each represented the number of crew members that'd be sacrificed with me should that number be chosen. Whoa, I said it once and I'll say it again. Big Mom is a bitch. How many times do I need to say it? Like, what the hell? Big Mom intends her settlement price to be more than just my life alone. An absolutely draconian punishment. Draconian? I like to think I know my English language decently. I know I'm not the best reader, and pretty damn decent vocabulary. What word is that? Which is why I want you all to run. On the day of the tea party, Mama Horde Devil I suck at French. Interceptor shifts will all be tied up escorting guests. And the security for the rest of her territory will be light. If something happens at the tea party, everybody's attention will be more focused on the party. There's your chance. We're prepared to do all that. I don't mind, Jinbei. We will do what we can ensure that you can be free. And yet I know. No, you don't, damn it. You're gearing up to die. If you have to, I can tell. Let's just say that somewhere down the line, I joined the... I joined the Straw Hat Pirates. I intend to use my very life to protect the Captain Straw Hat Luffy. And Aladdin, whether or not I do this is not a question of it. Okay, so people have been saying it for a while. I've been against it. I'm going to be doing a discussion video tonight because I find this to be a very interesting topic on whether or not Jinbei will die. But, I don't think it's very likely. Discussion video coming on that. Fine, do what you wish. But at least try to do your best to protect your own life, okay? We'll take the boat and head back to Fifth Man Island. You're worried too, aren't you, about the Rigu Kingdom? I'm so sorry. Quiet, we've known each other for years now, man. We'll meet again. We'll meet again, alive, right, Jinbe? Hurry, get ready to set sail. Oi, you bastard. So Aladdin and Jinbe are tight. Alright, I got that. Whoa, oh my god, holy crap, this page. Inside Whole Cake Island Chateau. Where were you, Riju? Doesn't matter. You lot were having a blast till late, anyway. I should be allowed to have changed my room if I wish, no? Quit interrupting the business of an adult, idiot. Let's go. Apparently, they're holding the ceremony on the roof. I love Judge. Apparently, they're holding the ceremony on the roof. I did not know any of this. The pig carriage arrived. Will they make it in time? They are indeed late. Better hurry. Here comes the big guest. Nanji hasn't run away, has he? The bride and groom are both getting ready to speak. What are you doing, Nanji? You know full well what will happen now. Oh god, this page. Holy shit, this page. Okay. This is gonna be a lot of information here. Why the hell are you here, Mortigan? You're a nitpicky man. You are, shook. Oh my, shook. Are Mortigans not allowed to celebrate weddings? No, I guess not the race. Like, I had not seen so many people before. You're definitely odd new character. Let me delete that notification. You're the last person I want telling that to me, Souffle. You think of blood. This marriage is big news. Nagurma and my company go way back. With this news is well known in the underground. They're quite old. Indeed, no need to ship this news. Alright, Black Market King. God Fortune Duval. President of the World Economic Times. Big New Morgan. The Queen of the Pleasure Quarter. Shashi. Great Mortigan. Drug Pestle. Strong Industry Titan. The Constellar Gryberson. I believe that's how it's pronounced. And Shipping Magnet. Deep Ocean Current Mute. Yeah. Now, welcome, Emperors of the Underworld. We might be a little late when we try to go through. Now, shall we send them on their way? Like this? Awesome, this is wonderful. No matter how many times I see it, this candy work, it's art. Thank you. Mama hates latecomers, you know. Hurry up. You all are the last guest. What the hell is that? That is a candy escalator? This arc, man. That is awesome. This arc is dope. At times. But I do have some problems with it. When this arc does eventually end, expect an arc review from me. Because I have some stuff I want to say about the arc overall. Oh, the stairs move on their own. How wonderful. But I simply couldn't attend. Oh no, wait, hold on. Play nice, kiddies. In 3 minutes, you can all lick the candy coasters too. Open the gate. I won't submit to anybody. Jack, I'm sorry, sir, but we simply can't have that. If Big Mom already has died. I received an invitation for the last party too, but I simply couldn't attend. I had to attend my mother's funeral, and that's what I wrote on my letter back to Big Mom. Did you know what she sent me? Organ dealer. Jigara. Oh my god, I am going to like, holy crap, the amount of characters we are meeting in this. I don't know how in the hell I'm supposed to review this chapter. This is how the thing would have went. And you know what she sent me? The head of my father who should have been in the hospital. I'm here to get revenge. Open the gate. Open the gate, then he'd have fired bang, bang. And two of your subordinates would have been shot dead. Boy, who the hell shot him? That's the guest, damn. Damn it. Commander. What? What the? What? One billion. 57 million berry bounty. I have. Well, this guy's obviously super. I mean, look at this guy. So before all that, I threw in my jelly. He killed a man with a jelly bean. Tell me, was that a mistake, Rook Mage? Tell Mama the dick of my decision. You will now reply. I see. That's fine then. Big Mom Pirate, one of the three commanders, second son of the Starlet family, Dog Tooth Charlotte. Of all the people at this blasted party, this guy's the most trouble. He trained to Dr. Reikinagi so much that he apparently can see a bit into the future. What? He can see into the... Oh my god, I see that fine then. Now come inside. What a... Frag grain? I don't know. Her parties are always so delicious. Kaya. Welcome guest, would you like a welcome drink? Ha, smoothie. Today we have a lava from the Mariu volcano. A beautiful maiden that stabbed 100 men. And giraffe that cries strangely. A glass of the giraffe, please. Sure thing. I'll wing that right out for you right now. Isn't it amazing? The taste and the mouth feel are quite wonderful too. It's almost time. Oh, it's Big Mom. Oh my God! That can't be good. Wait, what? The chapter's only 13 pages. What the hell? Everyone, thank you for coming. From near and far, look to your right and down your left. Everything you see is a sweet treat. Eat and drink to your heart's content, and be sure to enjoy everything that happens here today. Okay, awesome chapter. Let's get going to the commentator after the something. I can't read the title of the chapter. I feel really stupid. Whole Cake Chateau Roof, 1B Chapter 861. Atop the stairs of Candy Lodge. Holy crap. Nito, what are you doing? Father, this is unbelievable. Just now, the president of the World Economic System and the head of the GERMA were talking Riru. Of course, they thought. They got eyes, they got ears and mouths on their heads, haven't they? Well, all I know is that this party's on a completely different level than most. The eldest son and the minister of candy, Presto's Prepper, and the eldest daughter of the ministry, Fruit Compote. The second son, Commander Dogtooth, the 14th daughter, Commander Smoothie, and the third son, Daifuku, and the fourth son, Oven. I can barely keep track of the numbers of monsters here. It was nice having these guys on our side. Reassuring, even. But just thinking about making enemies out of all of them sent shivers down my spine. Enemies. Step Mama. It's Mother Caramel. Mother Caramel! Okay, so this is a picture of Mother Caramel. Nothing special. So Mother Caramel, Big Mom Mother. I expected that. I was sick, so I didn't do a video, but you know that. Oh, I'm so glad to see. I still don't even know who she is, but Mother smiling so brightly today. Ha 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 ha, Mama. Yes, Mother is the light of this world. This is my first time at one of your tea parties, so I was just wondering. How exactly is this person related to you? Big. Do not pressure. Do not presume to trespass upon my memories. I love how Big Mom just looked at him. Okay. Wait, did he do Conqueror Taki? Oh my god, he's foaming out of my mouth. I think he is. Holy crap, that is an awesome way to visualize Conqueror Taki. Yeah, Conqueror Taki, he's unconscious. Now leave all that alone. Look, we brought new presents, Charlotte. And some for your daughter in honor of her wedding day. Oh joy, treasure chest. My favorite, what is hiding inside, I wonder? I brought them too, Linen. Please accept mine as well. Mine a rare gift from the south. I shipped my own as well from the furthest region of the north. I am positively elected. Thank you for all this indeed. I'm so happy. Okay, so Big, this is mostly just Big characterization of Big Mom. It's one of those boxes, the chest with the bomb in it. Oh god, I hope it isn't. That would be bad. Speaking of treasure chest, I heard you recently attained the great treasure chest of the sea floor. Oh! Yeah. Okay, they're all gonna die. New dug reach your ears quickly, Morgan. Indeed, I did. Hold on, got a pop up. The treasure chest passed down the loyal lineage of the deep from generation to generation, and for some reason, I cannot fathom Neptune has willingly parted with it, and now it was here with me. This is the chest of legend itself, the Tamako box, or whatever, however you say it. What gravity, what presence, I wonder what in the world is inside. Along with all the other presents I have received, I will open this one during the grand banquet after pudding ceremony, and you will all get to see what's inside. I can't wait. Oh, for the love of God. Like, things just keep getting worse for these people. That thing's gonna blow up, and you wonder who's gonna blame? Luffy. Or Neptune. Father? Oh, done already? The preliminary preparation went off without a hint. What's the state of affairs down there? The cooks are currently partying at the banquet being held to commission right the end of the culinary preparation. We sealed off the corridor on our way up. If we lock this door up tight, no one should be able to make it up here for the time being. We also placed a horrid denden mushi to block radio transmission. The wedding hall is completely isolated. Good. Well done. Go change. Roger. Caesar, get out of the mirror. Damn it, Oak, you stop calling me that. So this is going to be in your entrance into the tea party. Well, try to enjoy yourself, scum of the earth. Stroll. You're pretty scummy yourself, you know. Anyway, go hide the mirror somewhere over there quickly. Your job is to grab the mirror and fly it to the hall. As soon as you hear Big Mom cry out in her strained voice, that thing is our only exit out of here. Try not to get any wild ideas. I'm not going to betray you now of all time. Caesar clown, oh no, Ben and the others are definitely planning something. Okay, so there's no chance Caesar's gonna betray them because, okay, I'll say it right now. I'm going to do another video. I did one in the summer and I'm going to do it again. But Caesar can't be a straw hat. What? Okay, I saw a mask cut. I whittled her down a notch or two. Lift, stink shit. We got about 30 minutes before the ceremony starts. Are the straw hats ready to go? Take a look for yourself. They're inside your body after all, aren't they? Oh my god, are they a... Nami, or not? Oh my god, Jinbei's the only one awake. Luffy taking a nap. Nami's hugging Chopper, sleeping on a blanket on the ground. Jinbei staring off into space, and Karen passed out of the table. Oi, idiot! What the hell are you idiots doing? What about the preparation? Let them rest. They barely had the chance to sit down since they got here. I'll wake up them up 10 minutes before it all begins. Something's wrong with you lot. If you end up being a birdie, I'll cut you all loose then and there. Stop worrying. I will take care of the preparation and will also keep watch. Those bastards, I'm actually shocked. Get back in here. I'll walk into the hall myself. Get ready, you lot. After I step foot inside, there's no going back. Ninth floor, bride and groom's room. I had no intention of marrying when I arrived here, but with that, I'm sitting here next to you. It's so strange. I almost feel as if I'm in a dream. What was that dream? Oh my god, I hate pudding. Holy crap. This, even Oda's like going, she used to make pudding look genuine, but now when you look at it with like the sparkles around her, the, like you can just tell Oda's like, oh yeah, pudding the bitch. Like, all the women in this family are terrible people. My god, a good one or a bad one. Oh, what the? No. I swear to god. I swear to god, if this plan fails, because Sanji can't resist Pudding's appearance, I will beat my head into that the wall next to me on camera. Of course. And good one. Keep it together, Sanji. She's just acting. She's actually trying to kill me. Oh my, no. We're not doing this. We're not doing this. Come on, Sanji. We're not doing this. We spent too long on the stupid BS build up to this stupid wedding for you to ruin it with your comedic gag bullcrap. Okay. No, mainly with just, I mean, I was just dreaming all the other stuff. No, don't fall for it. Trust your own memory. Not you, but wrong. Nothing. Our big kiss. Well, if you're well, if you don't want to in front of everyone, I'll be okay with kissing you on your forehead or something. Or somewhere else, you know what I mean. Oh my god! This is amazing! I'm like angry at how stupid this is, but it's so ridiculous, it's funny. This is awesome! I'm gonna kiss me on the mouth, Dilly. We're going to be husband and wife, aren't we? Oh my god. Oh, what the hell was that noise? Lord Sanji crashed into a wall. The wall? He's bleeding like mad. Oh no, Sanji. The hell is wrong with this pervert? I want to kill him. Oh, this is awesome. I'm going to have a really nice, pretty picture of like, kind of putting on one side. And it's like, oh no, Sanji. And it's just like, what the hell is wrong with this bastard? I want to blow his damn head off. Oh god, I hate pudding. Now then, the guest. Now then, guests and friends, our main event. The third daughter of the Charlotte family, Charlotte Pudding, and the third son, the 35th daughter of the Charlotte family, and the third son of the Vinsmoke family, Vinsmoke Sanji, let the royal wedding begin. The pirate crew of the Big Mom. The pirate crew of the Nyoko Big Mom, and the armies of the evil Gurma 65th. Beautiful. The young couple will be connected the dreams of these dastardly families together. And marriage, dear eyes on, and these two are united as one. Once again, the flower will bloom wildly across the land. Applaud the dizzying beauty of this day. That bastard, he's getting way into acting his role. The blood-drenched wedding begins now. I love how, okay. This was awesome. I will admit the downside to missing these chapters and waiting so long to do this is that I got to sit here for like 25 minutes and read new One Piece. And you know how much new One Piece content that is? I haven't gotten that much new One Piece content since I caught up to the series. I've never been behind before, so this was really nice. But God, I hope you enjoyed my reaction. I'm not going to do a major review just because it's an incredible amount of content. I don't know how the review is going to be structured, but that will be out later tonight or tomorrow, depending on when I get it out. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm actually going to go record my Boruto video first. Actually, I don't know. Will it be the review, then Boruto, or that? I don't know. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like the video if you did. Subscribe. These are normally on Thursday when the chapter comes out. I just been behind. I plan on having a lot of great content for you guys next week. I'm going to be recording and editing like all day tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like the video if you did. Subscribe for more One Piece content. And have a great day, guys. One Piece Nation, signing out.